The Birmingham City School Board unanimously voted to sell their central office. Last month, a development company presented an offer for the prime piece of property that sits across from Lynn Park to turn it into a hotel. The same company also bought the Tutwiler building back in December for $7 million. At this time, the board has not announced where or when the move to a new headquarters might be.